But I do know is that it's time for me to kick your butts on this round.
Never mind.
I will! How are you level 3?
Because you played earlier.
I didn't play a little bit earlier.
Defend!
It's no wonder he knew the rules.
I don't know what you're talking about. What the hell do you mean, not yet prepared?
I'm ready.
I got an achievement for excellent cookie ready when I didn't have a full deck of cards ready.
Oh, you have an achievement for that?
Yeah.
I'm ready. No, you're not. No, you're not.
Oh god, this is painful to look at.
Oh, this is a different map.
My eyes.
I don't know what you're talking about.
What now, motherfucking chicken?
With your rice spoon.
Hey, this rice spoon's very important to me. But I use it for tofu.
Oh, rice.
It's like they gave you that win, it's like, let me just roll a one for you.
Bonuses! Oh, I'm so quiet.
What do you use? Oh, it's a trap card.
I just love watching that person slap him.
Yes.
Oh, well, grays are just neutral areas too. Which one would you like to go to?
Bring it!
Fine! It'll be brought!
Oh, fuck!
Oh, God. Take that! What? It's been brought! Sit there pouting in your corner.
Oh, I will.
I'll thump you with this spoon again.
What is with these low rolls? Okay, there we go. What's that?
Oh. You want the blue one completely.
Absolutely.
Did you open it?
Holy shit! Oh wow, dang it.
I love how somebody stays over the corner.
Yep. He's just over there sad about his life choices. That's what you get for fucking me over, Kyle. I hit you when it hurt the most. 2 seconds into the game.
Being so close.
Being cherries are gross. No, they're not, Kyle.
Yes, they are.
No, not cherries are good.
How dare you, Kyle?
Quite easily. Do you want cherries me to say it again?
Damn it!
Damn, that's a low roll. Take that! Holy fuck, what is this roll?
Oh boy.
What, my evasion was your attack? Wait! That's bullshit.
Wait there, Mr. Chicken. Fuck you, chicken!
Chicken, you failed me!
You have failed this city.
Damn chickens.
Jeez.
Attack, Nicholas!
Parties. I don't want to fight him.
Why? He's got 2 health.
Yeah.
Yeah, but I like Nick. Nick is nice.
No, he's not.
I'm alive.
Not for long.
I could be alive for one hell of a long time.
God damn it.
Back where'd you go?
Kill him, chicken! Chicken, no. You fuck his ass up! That's not how you fuck him up! That's how you fuck him up!
Fuck!
BAM!
My life.
Oh my god, let's go! Join me, Nick! Oh!
What's up, Nick?
Oh god!
Might as well kill him because you know he's going to attack you.
Yeah.
Damn.
Think about it next time.
Hey, I live. I live, so yeah.
Did you?
For now.
Oh. I don't think you can take that chicken.
Obviously not.
Right?
Take your poison.
Right?
Alright, chicken.
Oh god.
It's 1 versus 1.
Oh damn. Oh my god.
You lucked out with that one.
Luck has nothing to do with it.
Oh my god! What is if you guys are perfectly landing on those things? Mine's like, oh, you're 2 spaces away! Would you like to be 6 spaces away?
At least it asks you if you want to stop. Never does that for me.
Well, that one asked. But I think this is because this is the one I started on. Maybe. I have no idea.
Nope.
I do not understand the rules completely yet. The only thing I know is that I have to beat you. You should do that.
You should die.
You know, these chickens are deceptively, strong.
Yeah, like that. But that was terrible.
Yeah, like that.
Okay.
Wow, Katie!
We have a whole bunch of high rollers in this game.
Oh, fuck.
This is the chicken that could be the death of you. Oh, god, I guess not. Shit. That chicken was just like, please take me. I'm yours.
Just do it!
Oh, goodbye, Nick.
Yeah, I know.
Oh. Holy shit! Not if he's gonna kill you and KB. Nice job, Dan.
I did what I needed. Apparently, I needed 4 dice to get to you because they were all ridiculously low. They're all like 4 or under.
Luck again.
Your luck's bound to run out eventually.
No!
Oh, ho, 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 here it comes. Roll 1.
Yeah.
What? Stay dead. No! No! You get away from me!
Excellent, 2 cards I can't use.
Nice. When do you get to stop at a goddamn thing?
You have to stop at like specific ones. Like depending how they're numbered, I believe.
Go! Damn it.
Oh, this is the death, chicken! No! How the fuck? How the fuck are you so low? Ow! Ow! Oh god, that voice cracked though. God, that voice acting was terrible earlier. Well, that was dumb. Take the damage just for you to get scaled.
Hey, it works.
Hey, look, there it is, see? Told you.
Yeah.
That didn't help.
Opponent's turn.
Yeah.
There it is, trapping things up. Killing all the chickens. We need those things to eat. I like how when the chicken attacks, it looks like it's posing.
Yeah.
I beat the crap out of that chicken. This is just where I wanted to be.
Aww.
Aww.
Oh, I've got.
Holy crap, large rolls.
Just
heal! That's all it
needs!
That's gonna be right back to where I was! Darn it! I deserve this. I deserve this.
Yes, you do.
Just keep moving. Would you like to move again? No, wait, that's a card. Never mind. I'm just gonna sit over here, it's okay.
I wanna be over here.
It's all or nothing. Two versus one.
Two versus one would be funny.
Hi, Kyle.
Hi, Kaylee.
That's right, you eat that cookie.
I will.
Maybe this time. I can revive! Yay!
I hate you, Katie.
Holy crap! What is a few people just landing on them?
I know, seriously!
Damn it. What's up, Dick? Not much. What's up, sister?
Not my sister.
Oh, Why?
I must have your stuff.
You can watch the stars.
And I wanted to be fair, and I wanted to get on the street. Just so you know, it wasn't all about your stars. It was more about landing here. Yeah, I did. No, if I had kept a roll, I would have landed one past it.
Thank you, God.
Thank you, God.
I should have level 2.
What the fuck do you mean I'm only at...
You're only at level 2?
No, I'm talking about more the fact that it only healed me one health.
That's all healing it only does. Is one.
Holy shit.
Nice roll. Ouch.
Two level 4. Dodge.
Kyle, go beat the shit out of him.
He's scared of me.
What?
I said he's scared of me. Don't be scared. It's okay, I promise. I'm just gonna hit you with a hammer.
Why don't I leave you?
I just like how happy she looks when she's hitting him with the boat or whatever it is. She's like, yeah. Yay! I hit you with a boat.
It's a bomb.
Yeah.
What the hell, motherfucker?
That's just oh shit.
Don't suck.
Poor Kyle.
It's a choice between a rock and a hard place, isn't it?
Nope. Not anymore, it's not.
Not anymore. Choice has been made. Good game.
I volunteer as tribute. You dick, hit my trap.
I don't want your trap. Your trap wants me.
My trap wants everybody.
You got to go.
Damn it.
The story of Nicholas's game.
What?
The story of your game. Get someplace, go backwards.
Yep.
Those 2 stars, though.
One! Yes! Dear God, yes!
It's not like you've been rolling ones throughout the game. So surprising that you got that one.
No, it's surprising that I got the one when I needed it, thank you very much. Instead of, like, you know, the few times I get a 6.
Nobody wants your trap card.
No trap card, Kyle.
Aww.
Your trap card's over here, like, sad. Trying to sing to people. Lean on me when you're not strong. I'll be your friend.
No, you won't.
Will too.
I don't believe you.
You gotta believe me. I throw this dice at you. Next time I see you.
Will you now?
I'm doing it anyway. Okay, that works.
Yeah, that didn't work out. You ended it.
Yeah, I knows where you went. Right back to where I was. Again. God damn it!
Yeah, I think you did.
Damn. What is that? What is that?
That bat.
I believe that looks like a...
Ouch! It hit me with his ship!
That works.
Holy shit!
Yeah, there, Kyle.
I'm coming back! Oh shit.
Don't hit him! Hit him in the face of your boat! You must... No, you're supposed to hit him! Holy crap! This is so close!
Oh my god, dude! You actually got alive! I'm so proud of you!
I'm proud of me too!
Oh fuck!
Holy crap!
Damn it, Kaylee!
Hello! I'm not gonna win though! Hello!
Target Kaylee! First!
No, I'm not gonna win anyways! Leave me alone!
Do what feels right, Kyle. Do what feels right.
Leave me alone, I'm not gonna win anyways. Fuck off.
Oh well, that's a gesture.
That was pathetic.
You should roll defense like that too.
No! Like a bloodhound again. God damn it. Nice roll there.
I know! I like to keep it real. Let's keep the, people, yeah, high rollers on track.
You guys' rolls on these are fantastic!
Ow.
Oh yeah, Kyle.
Hey.
We tried an easy co-op bot match on Dota.
Oh yeah, I heard about that.
The sniper bought 12 tangos and then nothing else until 4,000 gold.
Yep.
I am
12 tangos.
12. I thought she said mangoes at first, and I was even more concerned. I was like, no. Where'd you even get gold for 12 mangoes at 5 minutes in? But then she reset and she said tangos, and I was like, oh, okay, never mind.
That makes more sense.
That makes a lot more sense.
Fuck you people and your healing.
Holy crap.
Nick needs to die.
They both need to die. And I'm over here.
Oh yeah?
God damn it!
That was beautiful.
None of us have rolled a number higher than 3 on that boss fight.
Damn you, yep. Katie!
Oh, you're dead.
Evade! Evade like a pro! No point was thinking about. You have failed me.
You have failed me, evasion! You can't keep a dead man down.
Nope.
By the way, did you guys ever watch the cartoon Dead Man's?
Cartoon what?
It's called Dead Man.
Dead Man?
Yeah. Not Dead Man Wonderland, but just the Dead Man.
I have not.
It is literally it's like a cartoon about a zombie family. And their motto is, you're like, you know what our motto is, son, you can't keep a dead man down. That sounds so fucking great.
Damn it, I wanted to kill you!
Everyone's dying to robots. Sure you do. Slapping home's good for you.
I'm alive.
Damn it, you are alive! Well, everyone that died revived one turn. Don't worry, you can escape me. Oh, you!
Bye!
You douche apple! You get back here, you fight me like a man! Oh, really? Goodbye, Nick. Only a 7! So weak! Oh, now you're fucked! Now you're fucked!
I'm dead!
Holy shit! That invasion roll! I'm gonna evade 2 of your attacks!
God damn it.
Wow.
Game.
And Nick came back from the literally last.
Yep.
Alright, that was a fantastic game. Alright, everyone watching this, check out 100% Orange. It is fantastic. And a lot of fun with friends, as you can tell.
And at least I've got second twice!